be testing a quarter midget.
Go, Trevi!
I'm eating some food to get some good energy before I can race. I went into airport speedway.
Let's go, Trevor!
Trevor's going to get pushed around a little bit to make sure that he understands the way that the steering wheel works. There is a white line on the track to help Trevor so he has an idea of where he's supposed to go. If he does a great job following that white line, Mr. Creamer's going to keep little straw switches at the top of the cars. Our handlers are able to turn those cars off if they start to go or out of control. Trevor's doing a great job, running a low line, keeping that foot on the gas. We see our handlers are out there encouraging him to drive on that line, the best way around the track for him. Our flaggers are gonna keep track of about how many laps they go around. When they see the green, the white, and the checkers, that will let them know that the race is over. We get to do this 45 more times today, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! Go, Trevi!
Stand right here for mommy and daddy.
Yeah, man.